Praise Him for all the blessings He has given us. Thank you, God, for allowing us to be here another day in your house, Lord. Thank you for another day of life. And I just pray that you just be with each and one of us here today, Lord. You fill us up with your presence and your Holy Spirit, and let your Holy Spirit guide us in worship. Amen.
Have breathe that kind. Matthew 6:33. Seek the kingdom of God first, and the rest will come. And that's all we need. This morning, we want to pray. We want to pray for many things that are happening. And if you have a petition this morning, I just want you to raise your right hand. God knows it. If you have a petition, just raise your hand. God knows it. I want everybody to close your eyes. Everyone. Just remember that He is there for you. All you need to do is seek for Him. We are His children. And He's always looking for us. He's always there for us. We don't need to do anything more than just say, God, I'm here. Praise Him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for all you've done. Thank you because you gave us salvation. And with that salvation, we can call ourselves children of God. And you're there for us, God. This morning, God, I ask you for all these petitions, for all these people that raised their hands this morning. God, you know their heart, you know their mind, Jesus. And you know what they're going through this time and what their needs are. Jesus, in your holy name, we ask you that for you, God, to resolve, for you, God, to heal, for you, God, to be there with them. In any step of the way, Jesus Christ, provide whatever they need. Jesus, they're your children. In your name, amen. You may take a seat.